Someone get on that chopper and hold them down.
Thank you.
shit. Now tell us what's going on.
You tell me.
This was a con?
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't, no. But he can.
I could care.
So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor. We cannot find the American. Be vigilant.
Marlo, take him down.
I got this one, Sarge.
Sure, sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor?
What goddamn harbor? Where the hell are we?
Okay, I think I know where.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Enemy! Get down! Get down! You'd better run!
No! This is bad! This is not good!
You hear that?
Mother! Take cover!
It's coming from the hill! Move! Move! Move!
All the oxygen is out of your head! Come on! Yeah. Now! Go! Go! Go!
Come on! Incoming!
Vehicle approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is coming down? Get back!
Head, fall back!
Kill the fucking thing!
Shoot it! Here it is again. What the fuck is that sound?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
All units, this net, this is Tomahawk. We're about ready to put an end to all this. Stand by.
Oh my God, is that finally some U.S. backup? Hell of a fuckaloo-yah!
Why are they getting on? Oh, wait. Why is the plane glowing? No. Get down! I think they just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggett.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go!
Go? Go where? Home? There won't be a home! Won't be anything! Sweetwater! That's it? Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you want out!
Sarge, you're just gonna lay down?
I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston. You won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah, no more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall.
No more shooting trespassers on your porch.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders?
Shit. Death tour. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.
What?
Yeah, all tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.
Get
Funny, Marlo. If we don't die out here, I'm fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane too?
Yeah, seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway, I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane? The plane's leaving!
We better fucking move! Down there!
That thing about always darkest before the dawn? Sometimes you just need to turn on a light.
Thank you. across that bridge when we come to it. Let's go.
Enough of this sneak shit.
That's it. Move up. They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
Sure. Still got the smoke. Go, go, go! Let him up!
It's not entirely true we couldn't get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been born anyway.
You are too late. We're nearly at zero point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun.
We're in Texas, home sweet home. Okay. I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can...
Squad! Granny... Tid! Hut!
Gentlemen!
Sir!
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir! No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.